Good morning, friends around the world. Let's begin our meditation this morning with a story titled The Donkey. An old man, a boy, and a donkey were going to town. The boy rode on the donkey, and the old man walked. As they went along, they passed some people who remarked it was a shame the old man was walking and the boy was riding. The man and the boy thought maybe the critics were right, so they changed positions. Then later, they passed some people who remarked, "What a shame, it makes the little boy walk." So they decided then that they would both walk. Soon they passed some people who thought that they were stupid to walk when they had a decent donkey to ride. So they both rode the donkey. Now they passed some people who shamed them by saying how awful it was to put this poor donkey with such a heavy load. The boy and the man figured they were probably right, so they decided to carry the donkey. As they crossed the bridge, they lost their grip on the animal, and he fell into the river and drowned. The moral of the story? If you try to please everyone, you might as well kiss your donkey goodbye. And even this ending won't please everybody. Let's use the rest of this meditation to contemplate how much we're influenced by the opinions of others.
I went to a garden party to reminisce with my old friends, a chance to share old memories and play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. People came from miles around. Everyone was there. Yoko brought a walrus, there was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hidden Dylan's shoes, wearing his disguise. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da, la-da-da-da-da. Played them all the old songs, thought that's why they came. No one heard the music, we didn't look the same. Said hello to Mary Lou, she belongs to me. And I sang a song about a honky-tonk, it was time to leave. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. Door and out stepped Johnny B. Good, playing guitar like a ring and a bell, and looking like he should. If you gotta play at garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck. But if memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da da, la da 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 da. And it's
everyone, so you got to please yourself.